Okay, so let us have a derivation problem. Show that the specific gravity of soil grains, or G sub S, the water content, or W, the degree of saturation, or S, and void ratio are related by the formula G sub S is equal to SE over W. So this is the solution. We start by writing the formula for the specific gravity of soil solids, which is equal to SE over W. And we all know that G sub S, or the specific gravity, is the ratio of the density of a solid over the density of the water. Okay. Also, the mass density, or rho, is defined as the ratio of the mass and volume. So, sa numerator, ang density of solid is equal to mass of solid over volume of solid. Then for the denominator, the mass of water over the volume of water. And rearranging this equation, we can arrive at this new equation, which is m sub s over mw times v sub w over v sub s. So it's just a matter of algebraic manipulation. Next, note that the water content is defined as the ratio of the mass of the water over the mass of the solid. Thus, from the previously derived na equation, we can solve for, or we can substitute m sub s over mw as equal to 1 over w. So, ang problema na lang is yung vw over v sub s. If we multiply one side of the equation by the quantity V sub V over V sub V, which is basically equal to 1, kasi mag-cancel out lang sila, so hindi natin chine-change yung equation because we are just multiplying one side of the equation by 1. So we have G sub S is equal to 1 over W times VW over V sub S times V sub V over V sub V. And then rearranging the terms to get this equation. So 1 over W times VW over V sub V times V sub V over V sub S. So medyo klaro na, diba? And then note that the degree of saturation is defined as the volume of water over the volume of voids. So we can substitute or gawin natin yung S, and then yung void ratio is defined as the volume of voids over the volume of solid. So, gawin natin tong E, then ito siya, gawin natin S. So, the relationship G sub S is equal to SE over W is now being derived, and if we rearrange that equation, so magiging G sub S times W is equal to S times E.